ṣe pàtàkì ó ṣe kókó. Tọ́jọ́ ibi ṣe pàtàkì ó ṣe kókó. Ẹni ọdún babaláyé ó yẹ kó ṣọpẹ́. Ọlọ́jọ́ ibi bò bá ẹyọ ó kú oríire. Congratulations on your birthday today. Celebrate, we wish you happy birthday. congratulations on your birthday today.
Silver and gold have I not, so I give you my token gift. call means prayer. If you do bad, you pray. If you do good, you pray. So before we start this party, for God to guide us and lead us in this party, we are going to pray. And that prayer is going to be conducted by our pastor and his wife. A double blessing.
Thank you.
Ah, two. One. Oh. My pastor is around. Please, whatever we are doing, we want to open this party with a prayer for God to guide us. Thank you. Nobody want. Me and Pastor, we want double anointing. So, I say hallelujah. You are welcome, sir. Highly welcome. Anointing will be double in your life, sir. Amen, sir. You are highly welcome. With all respect. Hallelujah. Can we start our feet, please? Please, before I pray, I believe there are elderly men here. I may not be able to see who is the oldest, and I may not be able to describe who is the chief here, but let me quickly say a word on behalf of the elderly men here. May the Lord bless every one of you. I respect the person. Can one of the elderly men among us come forward first, please? Does it matter? May God bless everyone. Let us pray. Let Father have a prayer. Ancient of Days, we thank you. Bless us, Lord God, that we should rejoice with those that rejoice. Today is a day of joy. We are invited to rejoice with our beloved sister. Many have come from far and wide to celebrate with her in the mood of joy. Lord, we are thankful and we are grateful that as many that can, they arise safely. And many that are on the way, we believe that they will arise safely. Because this meeting has been dedicated into your hand from the beginning. There is nothing that is dedicated into your hand that have no success. We are thankful and we are grateful. We thank you for giving our dear sister these years of joy and peace. She appreciates you for it. That's why she called to feed all her well-wishers. It is our prayer that this will not mark the end of our celebration. Amen. You are the giver of life. There is no man that can claim the life that you have given. If not you behind us, we will not be alive today. Because our life is secure in your hand, that is why we are alive. Because the life of our dear sister is secured in your hand, that is why we know that she will celebrate many years to come. Today, we commit her life and her family into your mighty hand. You are the first in our life. You are the first in her life.
Jehovah, we pray that you always be the first in our life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You said from the beginning, when you call our father Abraham, you said, I am with you. I will be your very portion. And through your name, all nations on earth shall be blessed. We are the children of Abraham. And then the blessings upon Abraham is our portion. You said to Isaac, I am the God of your father Abraham, I will be your God. You said to Jacob, I am the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac and Jacob, I will be your God. You said to Moses, I am the God of Abraham, I am the God of Isaac, I am the God of Jacob, and I will be with you. Go to Pharaoh. My presence will go before you. You said to Joshua, I am with you. Don't be afraid. You said to David, I am with you. You said to the early disciples, behold, I am with you from now on until the close of age. That is, the close of age has not yet come. We are the one in our generation to carry that blessing. This woman is secured in your hand. Under your promised blessing for our father Abraham, protect her and the family. Lord, we pray that you make her a shadow of blessing to her entire family. To the family where she is married, to this nation where she is, to the congregation where she belongs. Oh Lord, may her blessing begin to shine a living God. Thank you. I pray for as many that come to celebrate this hour. I ask, Lord God, not that they don't have enough to eat and to drink, but with a joyful heart they have come from far and near. It is my prayer that your celebration will never end.
Amen.
The Lord will remember you at the right time. The Lord will crown you with success.
Amen.
There will be evidence that since you come to celebrate with our dear sister, your life will never be the same anymore.
Amen.
Success will follow you.
Amen.
And it shall be well with you.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. I commit this occasion into your hand. Send your angel to be at your guide. Bless everyone that comes as we go home. Lord God, may your presence go before us.
Amen.
And we will all arrive home and call one another to celebrate that we have arrived in peace.
Amen.
Thank you. In Jesus' name we pray with thanksgiving.
In Jesus' name we pray. God bless you. Put your hands together for Jesus somewhere.
That prayer, sir, you are still going to pray it again. God will bless you. When did I call out? God will bless you. So, hold on. God will bless you too. I'm calling on the celebrant. That prayer, that blessing is for us. We will come here. The real blessing, the double blessing, is for the celebrant. So, I will call on the celebrant now, Mr. and Mrs. Oladele Kolawole Nuberu, to come forward and take the blessings from the man of God. So, thank you. Thank you. Please. Oladele.
Na double blessing, na double blessing, na double blessing.
Oh,
give them a round of applause. A big round of applause. A big round of applause. That is the telegram. What is that trend?
You're welcome.
very much, everybody. This is just the beginning of the beginning. No, just stay. I will come here. Madam, I don't know whether you'll be 20 or 18. Will you be die for us here? Okay. Thank you.
As you want God to do for you, open your mouth and release it on him. And the Lord will also bless you in return. Let us pray. Every one of you, pray. Please open your mouth. Prophesy life, peace, joy, long life, prosperity upon my beloved daughter and the family. And the Lord will also bless you in return. Amen. Thank you, Father. Lord, we thank you. This is another wonderful that money cannot buy. Age cannot be bought with money. Many were born the same day she was born, but they could not see the next day. But all that we have today and celebrate is your love and your mercy. We know that you that began a good thing in her will finish it. Therefore, I declare that we shall go well with you. The peace of the Lord will be your portion. Your celebration will never end. You will celebrate your marriage in old age. You will celebrate the wonders of God upon your children. I declare that in old age, you will see your children greater than you. The level you have gone today is a level of joy and peace. And your parents rejoice seeing you. So shall you rejoice seeing your children. The Lord will lift your children above you. Their greatness, no one can stand against. Your destiny is secure in the hand of the Most High God. And I declare that death shall be the man. He that gives you life will direct your path. You will never go astray. Peace will mark your forehead. Sorrow shall be far away from you. Premature death is not your portion. You will not die a day before your time. You will live to see your great-great-grandchildren. To the glory of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And your husband will celebrate you. And your marriage shall be sweeter in old age. Peace will mark your marriage. For the Lord has established you, and you shall be established. Now and forever. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you.
God will bless you. I know they carry that last again. I carry bomb. We won do yagayaga na bomb blast. As they do for we not be Boko Haram anyway. As they do for Nigeria, na bomb blast. Any enemy we won do yagayaga na bomb blast go scatter them. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Party open now. Yes, of course. Should we declare the party open?
Let me open the floor, or maybe the celebrant open the floor.
Let me open it up.
The celebrant of the day. Don't forget your peso. We God give you. Carry them and follow body. Oh yeah, follow your mama and papa. Follow. And follow mama and papa. And follow. That is the celebrant. I'm calling on the high table, please. Let us. Oh. Voila, wale. Am I the one who? Hey. Hey.
I'm gonna make you mine.
just the beginning. This is the beginning of the beginning. The celebrant is going to paradise. So, we have lizard, we have tiger, we have fish, everything you want to eat. Please, if you are ready to eat, it is served yourself. Stand up and serve yourself.
Oh, so we can show you, and you show nobody. And I'm going to hide. Because if I tell my wife, hello, you go say, how are you?
That, how are you? And they go inside. How are you? In the chapeau. Hello! I know they do one, but this man talk about how are you? So, let us honor them. Let us toast the celebrant and sing along with the song. One, two, go. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Solos. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. I love you guys. Thank you very much. Give her a round of applause. So, we will call it very fast. We want photo section from the I table. I will name the table, table 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. My Oscars have been great. That's okay. Maravera and the group, please. Yes, one. Hello. How is your name? I say hello, you say how are you? When I went out. If I say hello, you say how are you? Now the team where all I tell you about.
Thank you. Say, hey, hey, hey.